Next we are having, next heading, cell structure. Whether it is a plant or it is an animal. In all the plant cells or the animal cells, there are three basic parts. That is cell membrane, cytoplasm and the nucleus. For this, just consider your classroom. Just have an imagination that you all are sitting in a school classroom with your friends, and in a room, in your classroom, you are having door, you are having the windows. So, what is the role of door or a window? It is helpful in entry and exit of anything. The same function is performed by the cell membrane. It acts as an outer covering of a cell, and it is porous in nature, means it allows entry and exit of some substances. What is it function? It act as a boundary that separates the contents of the cell. Like that of a room wall, what is the function of that room wall? It separates the content of room, of one room, from the outer atmosphere. In a similar way, the cell membrane functions like a boundary that separates the contents of cell from its outer environment. And it is made up of proteins and lipids.